And recording. This is Nox Destiny Host, and we are back with Mechabellum. This time I pressed on the record button, so every game is here. And yeah, I adjust my beanbags. This is why I'm so large in this picture. And oh my god, I have to hold my hands this close to my face so that it's visible. Oh, great lord. Yeah. We are, yeah, as you can see, we are back with Mechabellum. The MMR system worked. We have ranked in at 2.4k. Let's see how my buddies are doing. 5k power, but that's normal. 7.3k. Player name, Steam player avatar. No. All right. Let's go into our typical modi operandi. And let's see who we will be fighting, if we find someone. I mean, we have 18 players in the queue, but since now it's going by MMR, we have to see how that goes. Okay, 34,000, 2,005. What? My rank, 5,966. Ding. Come on, it can't be that. That's hard to find something or find a match. Yeah, tournaments are something I don't know yet. Community challenges, practice, testing grounds. Network unstable delay for delay up to 5 seconds. I mean, this would definitely explain why I can't seem to find a match. Alright, alright. Can we not have connection issues? Oh, come on. Okay, we include 1v1s. Man. Oh boy, we found someone. Oh boy. It's even. Likely getting clapped. Let's say goodbye to our MMR. okay. Guter Start, aber das ist Elite. That sucks. Okay. Supply specialist. Hello, Zerbe. Nice seeing you here. Hey, Ross. Okay. That was a messed up load of cats. Are you sure about that? I have seen worse. Okay. Additional anti-air? Might be smart. Can I have giant? I could also go... Oh, I'm doing fine. Finishing work was a hassle. It's not like, I stayed an entire hour longer than I wanted to. Fuck. He flings. I know. Wait, you flanked me on two sides? Fuck. Annoying. Oh, and he has range. Yeah, that's fine. I enjoy the company. Okay. Let's bring some annoyances into it. With 60 meters is pretty annoying. Because they outrange my snipers. Which is bad. Okay, I won a round, that counts as a win for me. Improved fortress is nice, but that's 500 per unit, that's a bit too expensive. This is good, but it cost me 300. Smoke is more or less rather useless. Of course it doesn't affect the Phoenix, it's like over speed. Dropping another one of you. You get a rocket, and for safety measures, a second one here. You go here. But why would she do that? Don't worry, you're fine. Of course he goes for the smoke. I knew it. Come on, we were so bad last season that it needed a mutiny. Clearly not. Okay, I take this. Okay, now I don't need to spend many more resources there. No, no, no. Doesn't have that many big units. My spam is pretty much useless, which means I should consider if building up my tanks.
Emotional damage.
Please get in range. Fuck. Three overlords? Please attack the phoenixes. No. Fuck. It. That came unexpected.
Nani?
Yeah, that was a pretty Nani moment indeed. Resources, I want that. If I survive into next round, this will be interesting to say the least. Oh, sold the crawlers there. Left those four. And he sold those two. We have the same ideas, but he is around quicker with them. Yeah, no, this is the end. God damn it!